Okay, today we will have a wonderful celebration with the students at Woods Road School. And in the past 9 weeks, we've been working with the third graders here, and we had a lot of fun with them. Not only they learned Chinese here in the school, they also reinforced that by learning the movement, the dance movements and the culture and then the art and learning about the people through the dance lessons that we've been giving them the last 9 weeks. I think through movement learning can enhance your language learning experience, and we were utilizing those vocabularies that they learned with the Chinese language teacher, and we're using those language in our dance lessons to enforce this experience. The children were great, and today you will see a wonderful presentation of the 9 weeks of result. Okay, the first dance today will be performed by the third graders, and it is called the Year of the Snake.
The next dance you will see is the long spear dance. It's one of my favorites because it not only incorporates the beauty and elegance of Chinese opera, but it also shows the skill and acrobatics of Chinese martial arts. In this dance, you'll see that the dancer is preparing for battle, and it's very important to watch his hand gestures as well as his face because it explains his character and helps to tell the story.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's called Dream of Dunhuang, and you will see a beautiful goddess flying in the sky with a long, beautiful scarf. The Dream of Dunhuang.
So, Shiyun here is going to demonstrate the one leg stand stretch exercise. It requires a lot of concentration, so you can stand still on one leg. The exercise does it first, the front kick. Next, the side kick. Followed by the fan kick. Okay, now last but not the least, the fly kick.
Thank you. the next part of the video, you will see some of our fourth graders performing the classroom chant, and they will be singing a song for the Chinese New Year. So everyone, 新年快乐，谢谢。
Teaching artist, and for our dance, we did a spring festival because the Chinese culture is very inspired by nature and they bring it into their art and their customs and their way of living.
Hello, everyone! Welcome to our performance. It's spring now. Enjoy!